So let's say we have this code where, again, R1 is compared to 0, and we branch here if it's equal to 0. If it's not equal to 0, we do this and branch out. If it is equal to 0, we do this and continue. We have seen that this code results in 4 instructions worth of execution when we have the conditional moves. 2 instructions that actually do the work of add i's, and 2 instructions that conditionally write results back to R2 and R3. With full predication, a la the Itanium, we get the condition check is done using the predicate set instruction that compares equals 0 on R1 and sets P1 and P2 accordingly. The predicates are always set opposite of each other so that if R1 is 0, P1 is set to true and P2 to false. If R1 is not equal to 0, then P1 is set to false and P2 is set to true. Now we can simply do the add i of 1 plus R2 into R2, but we will predicate it with P2 so that it only gets done if R1 was not equal to 0. And then this instruction becomes exactly what it was here, except that now it's predicated so that it only gets done if R1 is equal to 0. So as you can see with this, after we do this initial instruction that simply sets the predicates, any code that was here simply gets predicated with one of the conditions, the opposite condition predicates the other branch's code, and that means that, first of all, we can use the same registers that we used before. We don't need the additional R4 and R5 that we had in the previous example. And second, we still do have the work of both parts, but there is no additional work to now move the results into the registers that are the destination registers. So the overhead here is kind of similar to what we had with branches. With branches, we needed to have the branch and then the code from either path. Here we have the condition set followed by the code from both paths. So the only really overhead that we have in terms of executing more instructions comes from doing the work of both paths instead of just one. But there are no additional instructions to select between the results.